It is Christmas time, and today we woke up after the longest night of the year. Here in the north, we call it the polar night, and this one was a really long one with 20 hours of darkness. The period from November until February has never been easy for me. During this period of lack of sunlight, I have to fight on a daily basis with a lack of energy and motivation to do anything. On our 2.5 hour drive from Rovaniemi to the park, we couldn't miss the most important stop on our way, Posio. Posio is a small and underestimated town. This place has many things to offer, but my favorite is the iconic Pantic Museum shop. This is the best place to explore the world of the legendary Finnish designer Anu Pentikainen. The cafe in the shop is my favorite because it is found in a historical building, and even the furniture is very old and beautiful. During the winter, unfortunately, I drink more coffee than usually. This is not a good solution, but I'm desperately trying to feel more awake during the day. I'm working as a guide in a big company, and now during the high season, days off are rare. And when I get to have one, I usually feel exhausted. If you have ever been involved in the mass tourism field, you know what I mean. This is the reason why now I decided to open my own guiding company and to do tourism the way I see it. Small, sustainable and authentic.
Very recharging and rewarding stop in Pentik Cafe. It's boosting my mood and creativity.
It's so much above the horizon, like this much above the horizon. Mm-hmm. So let's get packed and get ready for the minus 70 degrees hike.
So now I'm gonna have to put the super warm, huge hiking boots, which I cannot use for driving the car because with one boot I press three pedals simultaneously. I'm gonna have merino socks and on the top Bulgarian grandma woolen socks. Starting our hike, we realized that we have about 2 hours of daylight. I immediately tried to fly the drone, but it didn't work out. It was so cold and windy that the drone refused to fly. The first battery didn't work at all, and the second lasted for about 2 minutes. Anyway, it was a time to explore the art of nature with our own eyes. It was surreal. It was so beautiful that I fell out of this planet. I was so happy that I didn't sacrifice the comfort of my warm, cozy home for this experience. The nature calmed me down again. Now I'm humbler than yesterday. Merry Christmas, everyone.